You gotta be real loud, all right? You get in, you're good. Super loud. You're two, I'm three.
Oh, yeah, so you're one male.
Say again?
You're one, actually, because we got on the left side.
All right, all right, all right.
One man moving!
Male, male!
Two men moving! Two men, go! Three men, move!
Move it!
Help, man, man, let's go!
Lock in. What happened? It just goes in there. The last lock, wherever you're calling it. Yeah. Takes a little while to figure out how to do it. Let's just get an angle. I thought you'd see me tell him. Dog, when we're trying to get this ass end to come around, I said, good luck, it ain't good. It's way to put it, just push. But once you realize that, you can just compensate with the wheel. It feels like a lot of freedom. Well, you get that come be to come around and power through. We were talking about how if you lock the front wheels, you might be able to get it to do that. You get those big giant wheels going.
Gravel track's pretty cool, especially when you get down that last left down there, because that thing kind of sneaks up on you. There's no markers. ready to get back in over there.
Yeah, Roger. I'm not going to move until I hear something from you. You're going to move until you hear from me.
Let's go! All right, guys.
Nobody slide under the vehicle.
Yeah, they're ready for you. Let's go.